person over with it. David, are you familiar with the Skol cheer? Come on up. So the cheer begins with some drums. And then the cheer really gets going when the audience claps. So watch Haby if you're not sure how to do the clap. There was one crucial element that I didn't even mention. As you clap, you say, Skol. So let's try that one more time before we really get it going.
Skol! Skol! Skol!
I think we've got it. Now the only thing that I haven't mentioned is that as the drum beat gets going, it gets faster and faster and faster. You really have to use your energy to send those positive vibes to the Vikings for Sunday's game. All right, so here we get going.